Stop with the question. Is that going to be a button?
Where's middle C?
The white one.
Are you don't have to get on this one.
evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. Thanks so much for joining us tonight. Tonight on the drums, Mr. Alan Bednar. Have a round of applause for him. Give those applause go to Desmond White on the bass. Coming for Glenn Zaleski on piano. And Lisa Walker Quartet from Alto Saxon, Alto Reyes, Alto Rey Quartet. Thank you.
Thank you. much. How's everyone doing tonight? Good. It's not as cold as the weather for the weekend, so hopefully that helps. Thank you all for being here. Super fun for us to play this music for you. You're listening to Glenn Zaleski on the piano. Alan Mednard on the drums. And who's going to hate me for doing this, but the bass player behind us, Des White, just had a birthday yesterday, so how do we wish him? It's fitting. We're playing a bunch of new music that's coming out on a new album that'll be out on May 19th on Whirlwind Recordings, and we're giving you a little preview. That first composition was called Stripes, and that last one was called Face Unseen. We're going to continue with another one called Silent Ship. Thanks. Thank you. We're going to continue with a composition actually from our previous album, Carol, which came out in 2019 on Challenge Records. And this one was written for the good old man, Igor Stravinsky. This one's called Oracle. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Man, it was crazy windy in here just up until then. That was wild. Looking like a windstorm up here. Shit. Thank you guys for helping out with that. So a lot of this music was written over the past few years, and you know, as artists, we're always influenced by cultural things that are going around us, political things, everything. You know, it's kind of one of our responsibilities to speak about the times. But on this album is a set of three small pieces called The Radiances, Radiance 1, 2, and 3. And I was trying some different compositional techniques out, and I was really just trying to find some brightness among a lot of particularly dense harmonies and juxtaposing rhythms and whatnot. And you already heard one of them, Radiance 1. We're going to continue with another one. This is Radiance 2. Thank you. To Glenn Zaleski on the piano, Desmond White on the bass, Alan Bednar on the drums. My name is Alex Story. Thank you guys. If you'd like, we have some copies of our older CD, Carol, for sale here. Come see me afterwards if you'd like it. Souvenir, CD, coaster, whatever you want. Sky's the limit with your imagination. It's great. We're going to finish off with an arrangement I did of one of my favorite Thelonious Monk tunes. This one's called Baya. Thanks.
Thank you.
How about the Outlawing Quartet? Thank you so much for joining us. We do have room for the next set. If you want to stick around, you can stay for no extra charge. We just ask you to buy another drink. If not, have a wonderful evening. We'll see you again soon. Let's get the Outlawing Quartet.
Thank you. to najboljši. Da viš tako to na funte, še malo kaj pa levo. To je najboljši del, da vidiš, kje si v katakomba.
I never heard of this. out of stripes.
Yeah, I need a couple do-overs in that version.
No, but
he's going to
be... No,
good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. Thank you for joining us tonight. Coming out on the drums for Alan Bednar. A round of applause for him. A round of applause for Desmond White on bass. Glenn Teleski on piano. And we just want to report out the alto saxophone, Alex Lowry, and the alto red quartet. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thanks for joining us for the second set. If you stuck around from the first, thanks for staying. If you're new, welcome. You're listening to Glenn Zaleski on the piano. Desmond White on the bass. Alan Mednard on the drums. There's some autographs at the end, you can do that. We're playing a bunch of new music that we have an album coming out in May. We're really excited to work on this music for you and play it for you. That first one was called Stripes, and that last one that we just finished was called At Shore. This next one, the title came about from a conversation with a friend of mine, pianist Matt Mitchell. I'm sure we've all been in a situation, in a conversation with a group of people, and maybe there's one person who has a stronger opinion than the rest of them and happens to really, kind of takes people along and kind of gets people to like agree with them, even though they might not necessarily agree with them, you know?
Yeah.
So we like to call that philosophy, F-A-U-X, yeah. And this is for them. Thanks. Thank you. record. That first slower one was called Underground and Back. And that last one was called Green for my mentor, Bunky Green, the amazing saxophonist from Chicago, who turns 90 in April. So it's a huge, huge accomplishment for Bunky, for anybody really. So yeah, he's amazing. If you're not hip to Bunky, definitely go check him out. We got a couple more for you this set, and we're gonna continue with another short one that was part of a larger group of three compositions called The Radiances. This is Radiance 3. It's basically dealing with kind of more complicated harmonies and juxtaposition of rhythms and blah, blah, blah. And I was trying to find some brightness, whatever that means, amidst all the chaos that's happening. So this is Radiance 3. And then we're going to continue. We're going to finish up with a composition from our last record called Carol. And it's for the great Igor Stravinsky. And that one's called Oracle. So thank you so much.
Hello for the Alex Lorette Quartet. Thank you so much for joining us. And at 10:30, we have Curtis Noah Saturday and his band. If he wants to come out for that, and stay for no extra charge. If not, wonderful evening. We'll see you again soon. Once again, Alex Lorette Quartet.